right, here we go. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, there might be more clips, but it went on the whole, that was fucking amazing.
Large bolt.
Yeah! I thought I killed him. You fucking shitting me? This is the AI. Holy God! Holy shit! Excuse me, what just happened was incredible. Being able to actually hear what they say is very nice. One of those things that you like take for granted. When they're like, you're like, what? What'd he say? Huh? What was that? Excuse me?
And welcome to my journey, what's going on, DNA?
Yeah. Huh? We really need to redo the audio in these games. Whoa! He's dead? He's dead? What? 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 Phase three? What? What? He's dead? Oh shit! Oh shit! He's dead! Oh shit! I'm gonna dig in this guy's big tits!
Got a tail? Alright.
Oh shit! Let's do it again! Oh shit! I got a palum! And this guy, yeah, it's supposed to not line up. So the problem is that they are, very... Please change my music. How about you suck my ass? Oh, you're a bitch! For as Damn. Much as I get scorned by the fucking FGC for ruining and or shilling Marvel Infinite, I'm doing both at the same time, apparently.
Yeah, right.
I definitely got some shit in a public setting from people making the game about being critical about it. About, like, being like, why is the quality of this so low in comparison to the other title? Like, what is going on? Why do the characters sound weird? Why does it look bad? And for that reason, I got fucking outed in a public setting by people making the game.
Damn.
I guess I'll just leave it at that. And I played this motherfucker off immediately. I'm like, you know, man, stuff happens during development and stuff. You know what? I gotta go. It was great talking to you. Get the fuck away from me.
But for the stream, can't wait.
Gina!
Oh, shit. Oh my god, the fish.
Bouncy Jenny!
Chat was correct, the physics is there. It's really fast, it's like subtle though.
Yeah, I wrote a Reddit page on it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You wrote the game fact on the jizzle physics?
Yeah.
Jizzle physics.
I don't respond, but I'm much
like, instead of jiggle, it's just you guys are just looking for the jizzles.
The jizzle?
It's all you want is the jizzle.
Yeah. I want the jiggle. I want the jizzle.
Ready? Check your training wheels at the door. Okay, I medium punches confirmed. This is why I have you around, chat. Please. Over 11. Yes! Found it. Found it. Full screen. Full screen kill combo. From what?
Doing the thing. Hold on.
Whoa, this thing is crazy! This thing is insane! It's insane, dude! You could use it as a lamp! Right? I mean, let's see how keep making this mistake. I need to be sure we don't have this problem again. Because it's made me worse at third strike. Okay, let's just be sure. There we go. Much better. I'm now immediately reminded why we did this last time. It's actually made me worse at the game. What did he... Oh, he stepped on a bear trap? Oh, shit, can I step on a bear trap? Ow! Fuck! Ah! Okay. It's on Steam July 27th.
Learn how to become a princess and restore the magical castle to its former splendor. Enjoy decorating, baking, horseback riding, and much more in this ultimate princess adventure, only on Nintendo Switch this fall.
I just came out of a coma. What happened?